At Nassau Airport, the latest idea in parachutes is being given an airing for the first time in public. An inventor and demonstrator go up to show how gracefully the chute will come down. And there she comes. The latest model descends slower than most others, which means that the jumper can choose his landing spot with a much better chance of arriving in one piece. The inventor says it's possible to bail out with safety from no more than 75 feet. Happy landing, buddy.